Hello friends, today I am going to make a pen and ink sketching, after that upon it application of watercolor. This you can observe now in my video. This is the pen, the Micron pen I have taken, number 5, black ink Micron. The picture I have taken is this. This I am going to make a pen sketch. I have applied some more basic pencil drawing now. Upon it I am going to draw with pen and apply watercolor. While applying the watercolor, how the light and shade and the color scheme is observed, like that you can see in this demo. Now you know, keep watching. I am going to sketch this first. Actually, the ink drawing you have to complete not with too many details, but wherever you need know some details, and rest of the things will be covered in watercolor. almost we have completed the line drawing, we can go for applying the color now. So some small areas, I can be in the depth. Crimson and cobalt blue mixed together, I made a light purple and giving the depth. You build up the molding, and that is now the volume, and then you go for details. Now let it dry, so we can go for the hair area. That is the base, it is a kind of there's a Prussian blue mixed with umber. These paintings, the subject is now a lady making a garland in the countryside, the marquees. This is a beautiful subject, very colorful. The lady's attire and garland, the orange and red. So definitely, we will bring out a nice composition, colors. Thank you. The green I have taken sap green with chrome yellow, so that makes a very light green. In this I have added blue with the green combination so that it will make the shade. Thank you. So with this now we can complete this painting. Just a pen and ink sketch, how to sketch the subject in this colorful garland making lady with a quick pen drawing. The pen drawing, that you know, I made some basic pencil sketches and upon it I made it. So make the job easy, otherwise we can sketch fully in pen and we can color it. So with this we can conclude this painting. So if you like my presentation, you can like, share with your friends and subscribe. Then let us see in the next video. Thank you.